Hi, I'm Camus.
Hello, hi. My name is Tajul Afid.
Hello, I'm Mr. Lau here.
Hi, my name is Chef Afifah.
Hi, good afternoon. My name is Jawad Husni bin Ash'ari.
Hi, everyone. I'm Juliana.
Hi, hello. I'm Rina.
Raya reminds me that it's a big celebration for the whole Malaysia. Because we satu Malaysia mah.
Yeah, because like we will together, okay, and then we celebrate the Raya together, and then yeah, of course they're going to have a lot of food, and then yeah, in the morning we go prayer together, and then we say we minta maaf, okay, one and another. So for me that is Raya lah.
What I always cherish is I have the opportunity to go back to my hometown to celebrate together with my neighbors, as well as my eldest brother, because he is a Muslim. So therefore, we have double celebrations in a year, Chinese New Year and Hari Raya.
The ketupat itself, okay, because my family has this tradition of making or like a small competition of making the fastest ketupat. So we gather around in a circle and we each time who's the fastest and will be crowned or will given the most duit raya for that raya itself. So it's like, okay, I have to win this.
Oh, of course, when we talk about raya, the things that reminds me most is the food, the celebration and the gathering of families.
Duit raya, rendang, ketupat and also a new traditional dress. That is remind me about Raya.
Yeah, gathering, celebration, we create the happiness, we create the memories.
The memory for me for Raya is every year I will go to my neighbor's house to celebrate Raya because my neighbor is a Muslim. So we will makan-makan at day and enjoy all the food lor.
I celebrate Raya in KL. Okay, so the night of Raya, my siblings always go to the Jalan Tar. At that time, you're going to you can find a lot of cheap sampin, baju Melayu. So normally I will buy last minute. So that time is a great time.
My best memory of Raya was when I was a kid. Yeah. My grandfather would exchange gifts with my, Malay Muslim neighbors. So we gave them, gas drinks, cookies, and whatnot. Yeah. And during Chinese New Year, they will return back our kindness by giving us, Chinese New Year cookies as well. So that was the best memory, right, during my childhood.
When I was a kid, I loved to throw the small firecrackers at people. I was the prankster when I was a kid. So at one point, I accidentally threw at my mother. Okay, so it's just accident. Like, I was grounded for that Raya itself. Quite a bit.
When we talk about best memories of Raya, it happens after I got married. Now, I got the chance to go on a journey of balik kampung to Perlis for every year. So the journey itself, the travel itself really takes me on it. So that's the best part of it.
Only during Raya that I can meet all my cousin sister, cousin brother, all the relative, grandparents. So during Raya only, everyone will gather and will enjoy the moment. So that it's only once a year, I think. So that is remind me about the memorable part about Raya.
When we are preparing for the Raya, from the dishes, for the Raya dishes, for the house decorations, so basically it's like the best memories ever for Raya, for every year for me.
Since last 2 years, we are locked down and then cannot go out. So, if can, I will make a good trip for this Raya holiday.
After 2 years of pandemics, So last time we can't have open house, we can't together with other families from different states. Okay, so this time everyone can back to the home, back to hometown, and then yeah, we can celebrate together.
I will have the opportunity to meet my Malay Muslim friends, as well as a family gathering. As I said, my eldest brother is a Muslim, so this time we'll have a family reunion sort of. Yeah, so that is the thing that I'm looking forward this time.
This coming Raya will be the first for everybody after PKP, 2 years of PKP, and it's the first for me because I am celebrating it with my small family, and my newest addition is my little baby, and we have this matchy-matchy outfit together. So it's like, okay, I can't wait to go back to JB for that.
Ketupat palas, rendang daging, again, any types of beverages, yeah. And also the gathering of the families again, because it means a lot to me.
This upcoming Raya is very memorable for me because my sister working at overseas, so she's coming back together to celebrate the Raya together with us. So I'll be waiting for this moment this year, 2022.
So I would like to spend time with my families, cook and gathering. That's all I wanted for this Raya. Meet more people and everything.